to our new streaming student. This is Charlie, and he is a violinist in the process, so we're just going to see where he is and take off from there. So this is the beginning of a normal lesson in the spring semester, even though it's winter outside. Okay, so let's start with our scale.
Okay.
And we are doing B minor.
Yes.
Okay, how's your A? I guess we can tune you up first. Good. A. Okay, and did you put rosin on your bow?
Yes.
Okay.
Would you like more?
Well, I think it's okay.
Okay.
So, Charlie is allergic to real rosin, so he has a special rosin of his own. And so let's just do our thing. Let's go through our stop bows. And two per bow, we'll start right at the frog. Good. here. I want you to turn around here. Just turn around this way, because when you watch your film at home, mm-hmm. you'll see. Can you turn around? Look at my wall back there. That's right. So what we want are these shoulders to stay the same here. Mm-hmm. If I were to put a ruler here, they have to stay the same. Now, raise this shoulder incorrectly, really high. That's right. So that's obviously wrong, because this it's on a big slope now. Mm-hmm. So this guy has to stay down. That's right. Okay. Your mom can watch that too at home.
Okay.
If you let her sit in back of you, and she can just take a maybe a duster, you know, and tickle your nose whenever it goes out. How would that be? Okay, so we're going to put the metronome on 60. Oops, 60. And let's do slurs. Thank you. them back on, and let's do, let's just start with three. So
okay. If you shift slower, you'll just stop when you get there.
But if you shift fast, oh, missed it. So slow. Okay. okay. Just remember that on the G string, you're going to play which finger?
A third? Oh.
It is
second,
a third.
And then fourth.
Fourth.
That's
right. That's right. Two.
Okay.
Right. Keep your focus. That's it.
Okay.
You probably practiced with the first finger. So that became a habit. Am I right? That,
yeah.
So now we're just breaking a habit. Okay, so
okay.
Let's do that again. Two, four, three. To the frog. Well, that was good. That was good. Good. Again. Understand it, and
okay.
Then do lots of repetitions like this.
Okay.
But if you play with a wrong finger or not the finger that we want, then just do be aware of it.
Okay.
Okay. So maybe just do the first. Why don't you stop at the diminished?
Okay.
Okay. So do the first one.
Mm-hmm.
The first five.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. That's very good.
Thank you.
And. Is Joanne coming today?
She is.
Yes.
Oh, good. Okay. So let's do your pink book, which is preparing for Kreutzer. Okay. And we are doing this one here.
This one. Oh, yeah.
This one here. Okay.
Yes.
So we're doing with four stops and four slurs, right? And
yes.
As printed. So let's do a little bit with stop bows with four. Let's put you up so you feel taller. Okay. And let it sing, pa pa. one. Okay, so from the F, yeah, and we can play down, fa, 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 fa. So one, and then up, fa, 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 down. Fa, then up, oh, good. So we'll do this as one, and then
oh,
this will be the up.
Oh, okay.
Fa, two, fa, 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 down, and then down.
Oh, okay.
Fa, 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 down, down. Good, and then to the frog, and then down, down, fa, down, up, up. Fa, one, then up, good. Then, again, just keep your one beat per bow.
Okay.
So, one. G flat lower. That's good. And then this will be up bow. Thank you. and then we'll do it slur. Bop, bop, click. So let's go all stop. Position. Good. So we're going to be here. Two, three, four. Good. Two.
Question.
Yes.
Do we do Boccherini minuet or do we skip it?
You can do it if you like it.
Okay.
I generally skip it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but you don't have to skip it. Okay. Our second finger to the F sharp. Good. Okay. Now we're gonna go with the wrist, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we'll do one wiggle. Wiggle. Good. Wiggle. Then two. Wiggle, wiggle. Just with the wrist and three. Three. Good. But the wrist is always gonna stay against the side. Two, three, and then three again. And do three again. Good, and then four. You can feel that all your fingers are moving with you. Good, one, two, three, four. And then you want to go to five. Two, three, four, five. Stop. One, three, four. Okay, that's good. Just we want to just make sure that we have this wrist really loose.
Okay.
And then did we do the arm also?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so we're going to do one wiggle. You see how that we let the finger go back as far as it can.
Mm-hmm.
And then I get to hit the side. I get to touch the side twice. So we're releasing two different things, right? Mm-hmm. We're releasing the wrist, mm-hmm. and then we're releasing this forearm here. So this has to stay loose. But that's right. So we're just getting, find your balance again. Play your E, your first finger. E, two, three, four. Good. Okay, good. 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 And we want to get the angle of the finger. Good. So down bow. Start at the frog. Good. So we'll start at the frog. Wiggle. And up bow. Wiggle. But the thumb stays in the same place here. Good. Wiggle. And then two. Wiggle, wiggle. Good. And then three. Two, three. One, two, three, and four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, and five. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Good. Okay, so we'll just go to five for this time. And next time we'll add six. That's as far as we go. Good. Now I'm just going to wiggle your finger. Okay, so just put a hole through me. Just really lean into me so that this is really loose here. That's right. You don't have to. I'm supporting your violin. Okay, and let's go to our second finger. Good. 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 Easy. Good. Now let your thumb just rest here. I'm doing all the work, but you get to play with the bow. So the whole bow, hole, with a beautiful sound. Two. Easy, easy. Good. I'm doing all the work. Good. Good. And then can you wiggle? Good. Good. Ooh, that's very good. Good. Ooh, nice. Very good. Good. So you want to keep that knuckle really flexible. That's right. Okay. Now let's go to third finger. We're going to do the same thing. So let's play first, second, third, fourth again. E. F, G, A, good, and now we go back to three, okay, now we're going to do just with the wrist first, good, okay, so you have to make a beautiful sound, G, oops, good, G, and then two, two, and three, three, and four, three, four, one, two, three, four, and five, four, five, three, four, five, and you can take these guys off. Four, five. Okay, now let's go with the arm. So start at the frog. That's right. Let your thumb be loose. Good. And good. And then you hit. Good. And then two hits. One, two. One, two. Good. And three, two. Three. Then let's go with three. One, two, three. Good. One, two, three. But with the arm. Two, three, four. Good. See how it's just the arm here. Three. Good. And down. And let your thumb stay on the side. Two, three. Good. Two, three, four. Okay. You can always go to stringpedagogy.com and look at the pictures close up.
Okay.
Okay, so you see what the motion feels like. Okay, now lean into me, and I'm going to give you... It's coming.
Okay.
It's a long process. Mm-hmm. Okay, now, what I want you to do, can you play open A, and feel your wiggling, and then play 3, and then we're just going up. What you want it to be. We're just getting a motion. A, and good. And then now we shift to the E. E, good. Down. F sharp. Good. And G sharp. Good. And A. Ooh, very good. Better.
Oh,
okay,
thank you.
So we're going to add that.
Okay.
Okay, so on the second finger, the same thing. We start on the C. And then you're going to do your first finger also.
Okay.
Okay, so with the wrist and with the arm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do your accolay.
Okay.
And do you have it here?
Yes, it's on the stand.
Oh, it's behind here.
Okay. Oh, perfect. Okay.
And she did not respond to the text,
So. Okay, that's okay.
I'm not
sure. I'm
sure
we have plenty to do. I can play it with you too. A. That's right.
Okay.
Perfect. Good. Save your bow, 2, 3. will retard. So okay. How about down?
Thank you.
go to the crescendo, right?
Okay.
So just lighter. Water slide.
I doing the wrong bowing?
No, that was good. So down. So I'm going to go down. I'm going to shift on the down bow on this one. Good. So our code is shift on the down bow on one.
Okay.
So that's a different kind of shift than the one we just did. This one we're shifting. You don't want to hear so much of it. Good, but you have to get all the way there. Down, swear. Fa, fa, fa. Fa, fa. Fa, fa, fa. Down. Good. Now, here we want to really see a beautiful detaché. Circle. Ba, 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 ba. what position?
Third.
Right. Changing tone.
E. Oh, G.
Yeah. Good. So let's go from here. Good. And third position, we talked that you have to say hello to the side.
Yes.
Fortissimo here, and
thank you.
here.
Oh, okay.
So, that was good. So let's isolate down, up, down, up. ba, ba. Good, again. Good, good. So, down. Yeah, ba, 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 ba. And it's a very long half note. Want to do that again?
Yeah.
What we might do if we have time at the group on Tuesday, let's see if we put it together with piano, and then we'll get it all ready,
okay,
ready to roll. Okay?
Okay.
Do you have enough to do?
Yes.
Okay.